This is a tripod.
And I'm gonna show you how to use it.
This is obviously what a tripod looks like. But how do you use it? Near the bottom of the tripod, there's two latches. If you unhook those, you can extend the tripod legs. The dials near the top of the control the camera's ability, once mounted, to move vertically or horizontally. Pull the lever on the side to pop out the camera clip. Yes, I said camera clip, not fidget spinner. Spin this lovely nozzle to extend the height of the tripod. And remember the clip? Align the wooden panel with the hole in the bottom of the camera, then twist the metal piece to tighten it. There you go. Slide it onto the camera, then you're all good in the hood.